your dream is not in vain. For when do you find the rainbow? Only after rain. So wish on the moon, and someday it may be tomorrow. You will suddenly hear charms. And you'll have your happy, happy time. So wish on the moon, and someday it may be tomorrow, you will suddenly hear chimes, and you'll have your happy, happy time.
Happy times by Bob Crosby. Here's a strange state of affairs for you folks. Some or all of you may have heard of that old Parsons Asylum to the northeast. You may also have known to stay away from it. I guess no one told a group of raiders about that, because word is they attacked it recently. You'd think that might mean the place is overflowing with raiders right now. But you'd be wrong. It's empty. Abandoned. Now, you could assume they got what they wanted and bolted. But given how creepy that place was, you can't help but wonder if something else happened. We may never know for sure, and you know what? That's okay with me. Here's Betty Hutton singing about the man she just can't stay away from. He's a demon, he's a devil, he's a doll.
Ow! What was that?
You, here, now.
We will not fear the Red Menace.
He's no good, he doesn't love me like he should.
Go. Stay right there.
He's a devil.
He's a doll.
But a man can look me in the eye and tell the biggest, sweetest lie. And I forget that lipstick on his tie. He's a demon. He's a devil. A doll. Sometimes I make up my mind that I'll stop being so blind and tell him off real bad. But then it turns on those charms, and there I am in his arms.
German tank will fall. China will fall.
I wanna tell him drop dead, but I keep loving him instead. My mama must have dropped me on my head. He's a demon, he's a devil, a doll.
Alaska's liberation is imminent.
Sometimes he's sweet, sometimes he's true. Sometimes I wish he weren't in but too.
I hold these truths to be self-evident, that all Americans are created equal and are endowed with certain unalienable rights.
At night,
take me up somewhere to dine, then staggers in and sings sweet and old line. He's a darling, he's a dreamboat, he's a dog. The measles at two, the chicken pox and the flu. My whooping cough was grim. I had the itch and the mumps, the poison.
Area classified as active war zone. Engaging sentry protocols. Weapons hot.
He's a brute. He drives me crazy, but he's cute. What do I love? A guy I ought to shoot.
Ding dong, motherfucker!
He's a devil. He is a dog.
Defending life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Each morning, a missionary advertised with neon sign. He tells the native population that civilization is fine. And free educated savages
holler. Communism is a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
Civilization is a thing for me to see.
So bongo, 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 I don't wanna leave the Congo. Oh, no, 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 no. Bingo, bango, bongle, I'm so happy in the jungle, I refuse to go. Don't want no bright lights, false teeth, doorbells, landlords, I make it clear.
That no matter how they coax him,
I'll stay right here. I look through a magazine the missionary's wife concealed.
Magazine? What happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles.
You know, you
democracy is truth. Communism is death.
What did they say, darling?
Uncivilized pictures that the newsreel takes of me.
So you got a ride of choice? I'm usually at Mentat School myself. It makes me feel intellectual.
Bingo, bango, bongo, he's so happy in the jungle, he refused to go.
Don't want no penthouse.
Must have been nothing.
Streetcars, taxis, noise in my ear.
So no.
Democracy is the essence of good. Communism, the very definition of freedom, is always worth fighting for. Communism is a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
Kicking your ass.
Is a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
say in your prayers? Because you're gonna die.
Let me know what I can.
Tomorrow, courtesy
Bonnie,
of Frankie
honey,
Carl.
If you're able to hear this message, boys and I are safe at home in the bunker. I pray you're still okay. I want to be out there.
If you're from out of town, be sure and visit Diamond City.
Relying on me.
It's safe, it's secure, and full of quality establishments like this.
Old Miss Chappell,
Commonwealth
says I
weaponry.
I
it's a dangerous
so
world out there.
Please,
protect yourself.
Come home.
Protect your family.
This has been a pre-recorded
message. Here's Johnny
message.
Mercer, folks.
Message repeats.
Enjoy.
In 3 seconds.
Bonnie, honey, if you're able to hear this message, boys and I are safe. I want to be out there.
When Madame Pompadour was on a ballroom floor, said all the gentlemen obviously. Madam has the cutest.
Old Miss Chappell says I do.
Personality.
I love you so much.
And think of all I do is what makes toast to Paris. She had a well developed personality.
What do Romeo, she and Juliet, or Piero in Pierrette? Or Jupiter in Juno.
You know.
And when Salome danced and had the boys in trance, no doubt it must have been easy to see that she knew how to use her personality.
Well, and ever sit on a bus, says he. Unless she's got a perfect
message repeats in
personality. A girl can get somewhere in spite of stringy just a bit bored of the tease.
Boys and I are safe at home.
If she could show up faultless. Personality.
Why a certain girl's offered certain things, like sable coats and wedding rings, by men who wear their spats right.
That's right. So don't you say I'm smart and have the kindest heart. Oh, what a wonderful sister I'd be.
Just tell me how you like my
rough personality.
Baby, you've got
the
personality.
I want to be
like
you more than anything, but people here are relying on me. I can't let them down. Boys say hi, we love you. This chapel says hi too.
Mama, this is David. The Batman came back.
Please,
I saw them shoot Mr. Lance and he fell off the roof. Michael said he'd be okay, but he isn't moving.
David, come on. Dad said we had to grab our stuff.
Bonnie, honey.
No! I have to leave a note for Mama so she can find us. Stop it!
I pray.
Boys, come on. We're leaving. Now.
I want to be out there for you more than anything.
Hold it. I have to get Jangles.
I can't let them.
Michael, grab your brother. There's no time. They'll be back any second.
Old Miss Chapel says hi, too. I love you so much. Please, come home.
This has been a pre-recorded message. Message written.
Nice little place they got down here.
I am Liberty Prime. I am America. Communist target acquired. Freedom is the sovereign right of every American. System diagnostic commencing. Mobility complete. Optic beam fully charged. Nuclear warheads armed. Human, did you make the machine work? Cultural database accessed. Quoting New England poet Robert Frost. Freedom lies in being born.
I told a human to make the machine work. We found a good place. Already has walls and water. Some human made a tiny room underground with many good things inside. Send more people.
Global positioning initialized.
We give you these guns for trade.
The Commonwealth of Massachusetts.
Okay, human.
Birthplace.
Make the machine. Bleeding and work clean. Ah, fine. Hammer will fix it.
Till one night it didn't seem right. Now I'm on the run.
Boy, lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
No, I didn't. I said you need to warn me before you turn the TV off because it shuts my game off every time. And when you turn the TV on, it does the same thing. So go turn it off if you're getting ready to go to bed. Okay.
Will never be defeated.
Times have changed, and we've often rewound the clock since the Puritans got the shock when they landed on Plymouth Rock. If
freedom is the sovereign right of every American,
by the stem, instead of landing on Plymouth Rock.
Do you think two ghouls could have a baby? And if they could, would it be a ghoul baby? Or a regular human baby?
Anything goes.
Good down.
If driving fast cars you like, if low bars you like, if old hymns you like, if fair limbs you like, if Mae West you like, or me undressed you like, why nobody will oppose when ever...
Communism is a temporary setback on the road to freedom.
Anything goes when the missus...
Set it down.
God bless her, can get Russian red to yes, and then I suppose anything goes when Rockefeller steals the poor.
Designation, Liberty Prime, operational assessment, all systems nominal, primary directive, war.
And that gent today, you gave a cent today, once had several chateaus. When folks who still can ride in jitneys find out Vanderbilts and Whitneys lack baby clothes. Anything goes when Sam Goldwyn...
The last domino falls here.
Anna's man in diction, then Anna shows. Anything goes. When you hear that lady mental standing up, now does a handspring landing up on her toes. Anything goes.
Small town living.
Just
quiet.
Think of those
engaging
Chinese invader.
Anything you got from those little radios. So Mrs. R, with all her trip.
women can't broadcast the men from women, cause Frank.
So many houses. It must have been beautiful here before the war.
Mission proceeding as planned.
Folks out there listening to Diamond City Radio always enjoy the radio plays, right?
Got it.
The ones about the dreaded Silver Shroud. We've had them in rotation for a while now, and they're a fun little adventure. Only now it seems the adventure has begun. That's right, folks. The Commonwealth now has its very own superhero in the form of the Silver Shroud.
Cultural database accessed. Quoting New England poet Robert Frost. Freedom lies in being bold.
Your guess is as good as mine. Probably better.
Hey.
Hmm?
Hancock.
Little something to liven up the day?
Your thoughts?
Got you covered, brother.
Are things all right between us?
Seems to me like you're my kind of trouble.
That's all.
Yeah, sure.
You consider yourself a mighty, mighty man? I know I do. But then, we can't all be Travis Lonely Miles.
Well, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, I'm a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, I don't pick my jobs. I'm ready for any old kind. Yes, I'm a real young man. A brand new 25. Yes!
That's it.
Well, I'm willing, I'm able, I'm frantic, much alive. Well, I'm 6 feet tall. I ain't no hand-me-down. Yes, I'm 6 feet tall and I ain't no hand-me-down.
Accessing dictionary database. Entry: communism. A form of government in which the state controls everything and people are denied freedom.
Well, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Pick up you gals, yes, I'm a single man, I really don't need a wife. Yes, I'm gonna stay this way, cause ooh, what a wonderful life.
Whenever I see a place like this, I always wonder, what was it like before the war, you know, to live there? Did you hear that?
You hear something?
I'm young and I'm in my prime. Yes, a mighty, mighty man. I'm young and I'm in my prime. Well, when you want me hollering, I'll be there on time. Well, when there's what to do, send for the mighty one. Yes, when there's what to do, you better send for the mighty one. Yes, he'll be on the job until the job is done.
Democracy is truth. Communism is death.
Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Come back tomorrow.
but you can't come in. I know you've been drinking gin. You've been cheating around with other men. I'm busy and you can't come in.
Let me guess. 1, 2, 3, 4, right? Sad how often that works. Super mutants are brutal bastards. Rather than my own gun.
And that.
Don't know why, but muties love these little towns.
Victory! Impossible!
is the...
some tea.
I've lost all ambition. for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one more. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe me, I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
So long.
Only together can we stop the spread of communism.
I love you too.
I love you, brother.
Yes.
A great big flame down in your heart. Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire, and that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do.
If you stay sharp, it's pretty easy to avoid Yagwai. You can smell them long before you can see them.
There's no sport to spill blood if the person ain't earned it. For us, the Commonwealth provides.
And with your ambition that you feel the same, I am
suffer from some sort of disease outbreak in there. I guess maybe it's a good thing they don't open the door much. But I should have. It was evidently pretty serious. And of course, we can all empathize with what they're going through. I have seen reports of some fatalities, but my understanding is that things are now under control. So if you should happen to bump into someone, Vault 81, don't worry. They're probably not contagious. And now Connie Allen blasts off with Rocket 69.
Rocket 69, rocket 69. You'll have the whole time.
anywhere.
That was tough.
Democracy is non-negotiable.
Time to collect.
Of blowing my top. If your man ain't treating you right, come up and see your dad. I'll rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60-minute man. 60-minute man. Call it the love and dance. I'll rock, roll all night long. I'm a 60-minute man. 60 minute man. They call me
love and dance.
I rock 'em, roll 'em all night long. I'm a 60 minute man. There'll be 15 minutes of kissing,
then you holler, please don't stop.
There'll be 50 minutes of teasing and 50 minutes of squeezing.
This one time, I saw a mole rat with babies riding on her back. So cute. And then they swarmed me.
I'd do the same if I was in his trouble as you. Should have stayed gone.
And I'll go through fire. As he wants it, so it will. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy.
Alert. Use of lethal force in progress. Non-combatant safety.
Shakes the bar. He moves me with
ah! Hostiles neutralized. Recommend immediate repairs to primary systems to ensure continued operation.
The impossible will take a little while. I say I'll care forever, and I mean forever. If I have to hold up the sky, crazy calls me. Sure, I'm crazy.
Hey.
Got my attention.
Hey, Hancock.
Got something for me?
Your thoughts?
Gotta be real crazy or real tough to survive out here. At least that's what worked for me.
Nothing else for now.
Yeah, sure.
Hey.
Shoot. Open for business.
Crazy he calls me. Sure I'm crazy. Crazy in love. Am I?
Billie Holiday, folks. You're tuned to the Commonwealth's only respite from the tedium and desperation of the most populated Diamond City Radio. Here's Betty Hutton singing about the man she just can't stay away from. He's a demon.
Welcome to the General Atomics Gallery. You must be our new supervisor.
Sorry, what? You're waiting for your supervisor?
Unfortunately, yes. If you happen to meet that laggard, let him know that he is 210 years late for his scheduled shift. I need him to report to the director's office in the statue for immediate assignment. In the meantime, I'm afraid the Galleria is closed to the general public. But if you have any questions, I'd be happy to assist you.
What is this place?
The General Atomics Galleria is the shopping center of tomorrow today. Our wide array of stores are staffed entirely by the General Atomics line of robots, showcasing the reliability and versatility of a robotic workforce. Come in and experience the General Atomics difference.
Why is the Galleria closed?
I'm sorry, but due to pending litigation, I am unable to comment. Please direct your inquiries to the General Atomics Legal Affairs Division.
Sometimes he puts me through and through. Sometimes he's sweet, sometimes he's true. Sometimes I wish he were in Timbuktu.
Who's the director?
General Atomics' patented Director Management System, DMS, is responsible for coordinating the actions of the robots here at the Galleria. The director allows the Galleria to operate autonomously, without the need for human intervention.